Authorities think a pile of logs was the source of a fire that happened last night near the town of Burke. MFD explained the firefighters found that fire after 9 by railroad tracks along the 5200 block of Felon Road. The log pile was 20 by 20 feet under a roof. No one was hurt.